I dropped her off that night, about 1:45. I should have asked her to come over, or at least asked if anything was wrong, but she seemed normal. Not happy exactly, but like herself. We met freshman year, introduction to British literature. We made each other laugh. She was bitter and cynical, but still really nice. I knew she had depression, but we have fun together, you know? I never really made sense of that. That night, we saw a play, then we went to a midnight movie. I was nodding off through the last half of it. I got up early that morning to go running. I just keep wondering if there was something in the play or in the movie, some reason or some trigger, something that could set her off, you know? Something I missed. I just keep trying to look for answers or for clues. She has survived so much. Why that night?